Mr. Alan Rawson's got some old school metal for you all.